Welcome back to our channel One to Step everybody, where we post tutorial videos to help you guys fix a problem step by step, one step at a time. And in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how you guys can delete your credit card from OnlyFans. So it's pretty simple, so follow the step which I'm gonna be showing you. But before that, if you guys are new to our channel One to Step, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on so you guys can get notified for our future video. Now let's move on with today's video now, shall we? So the first step is, basically after you come to OnlyFans.com, the official website of OnlyFans, and log in into your account, what you want to do is click on a profile picture icon at the top left corner of your screen. So mine says WK, but your can say anything you want, alright? So just click on it and it's gonna give you all these options. From all these options, you wanna click on add cards, alright? Now it might show you add card or it might show you your cards, alright? To just click on it, once you click on it, make sure you're on the your card section over here. Now once you're over here, all the cards you have added is gonna be shown. So if you see your credit card from over here, just click on it. So I see my MasterCard over here and I click on it and I can see the delete option. So I can choose delete and click on this button over here to confirm it, and my card will be removed just like that. So yeah, that's basically how you guys can remove your credit card from OnlyFans. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel One to Step, and I'll see you guys on my future video. Bye bye.